With Bharatiya Janata Party painting Uttar Pradesh saffron again, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has broken two jinxes. One, the fear that if a chief minister visits Noida in Gautam Buddha Nagar district, he or she loses the next election. And two, that no party has returned with an absolute majority in India's most populous state. Yogi Adityanath and Narendra Modi visited Noida in December 2017 and November 2021 to inaugurate development projects. The Noida jinx gained currency after then Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Veer Bahadur Singh was forced to resign in 1988, only a few days after he visited Noida. Then, Veer Bahadur Singh's successor Narayan Dutt Tiwari also lost power in 1989. He too had visited Noida as Chief Minister. Subsequent UP Chief Ministers, including Akhilesh Yadav's father Mulayam Singh Yadav and BJP's Kalyan Singh and Rajnath Singh, skipped visiting Noida. Rajnath Singh, in fact, inaugurated the Delhi-Noida-Delhi flyover as Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister from Delhi, but not Noida, in 2001. Former Chief Minister Mayawati, however, ignored the superstition and visited Noida in 2011 to inaugurate the Dalit Smarak Sthal. She lost power in 2012. The same year, Akhilesh Yadav, who's a great believer of the jinx, inaugurated the Yamuna Expressway from Lucknow, even though the 165-kilometer highway runs from Greater Noida to Agra, which is about 350 kilometers from Lucknow.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.